everything, but you don't know anything.
So that one's weak to darkness.
Sona!
Well done, everyone.
Immune to wind. Don't let it get away. Three of them. Don't give up now, okay?
Sona!
Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies. Light won't work. Plan B, anyone?
I'll get it next time!
Last one. Go for it.
Come on down!
My skills have been honed.
He's weak to fire. Keep it up!
Sona!
The result I expected.
light. Shut. Wow, it's puny.
Soda.
Four of them. You need to thin them out.
All yours. Strengthen myself too.
That's not good. Darkness won't work. Wow, it's...
Soda!
Three of them! Don't give up now, okay?
All yours!
Entirely according to plan.
Electricity.
this to me!
Here goes then.
Enemy down. Go to town now, Tokun. Electricity won't work. Enemy down.
Understood.
Places, everyone. And action.
Are you ready? Here goes.
Go! Beat him up! Immune to darkness. Light will work on it. This should be a snap.
It's the wall of air.
Enemy down.
Go to town, senpai.
That's not... Light will work on it. This should be a snap. Three of them. Don't give up now, okay? work on.
Let's go!
Elimination complete!
Electricity. Oh, it's weak to physical attacks.
It's no war of them every day. You can't hide from me. You gotta break.
Oh, Senpai!
Keep going, Senpai!
Enemy down. Nice.
Good one, Senpai!
Persona!
Them. Don't give up now, okay? You can beat it, though not with electricity.
Let's go!
Wow, Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies. Looks like that one's immune. It's weak to darkness. Go on, defeat it! Four enemies left. Don't give up.
All yours!
Entirely according to... I gained a level!
Power up!
Careful! That enemy... No problem. It'll be over in a flash.
Persona!
Five enemies left. Hang in there. Wow, it's puny! cake.
Let's go!
Well done, everyone.
It's level up time. Will work. This will be an easy win.
Soda!
Four enemies left. Don't give up. Wow, now to
all right, go get him.
Defeated two enemies. It's weak to life.
That's what comes of underestimating me.
Watch it. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake. No problem. Five enemies left. Hang in there. Two enemies down.
That's it, keep going, Senpai.
one's immune to darkness. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
Sensei, let me at him! Here I go!
That was good, Teddy. Keep it up. You can beat it, though not with electricity. Four of them. You need to thin them out. You can beat it, though not... Wow, Naoto-kun, you defeated... It's so puny.
Bear soda!
It's not working!
It got back up, defeated fast. Good move, Naoto-kun.
Okay, understood.
It's showtime. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Here goes.
Yeah, go, go, go! Enemy's immune to wind. Darkness will work. This will be an easy win.
Soda!
Five of them. You're outnumbered. It's weak to dark.
Come, Sukuna Hikona!
Immune to four of them. You need to thin them out. Electricity won't work. What else?
Let's go.
Wow, now to
awesome.
Two enemies. You can beat it. The
there's Soda!
It's Nana-chan's voice.
Mom, where are you? Why did you disappear? Why did you leave me? No, come back.
Are these Nanako-chan's feelings?
But I'm not lonely. I have Dad with me. I know he's always late coming home. And he never plays with me because he's so busy. He can't cook or do laundry either. He tries to be nice, though he is a little scary sometimes. But I love him. Big Bro is with me now too. So I'm not alone. I'm not lonely.
Little kid. Telling herself she's not lonely so she doesn't fall apart.
You idiot. We'll ruin everything if we act all sad. We gotta greet her with a smile.
Nana-chan.
What's the matter?
Something's not right. There's someone here besides Nanako-chan. It was faint at first, so I couldn't tell for sure. But there's definitely another person here. And whoever this is, their power's getting stronger.
Could it be Namatame? Did he duck in here after being cornered like Mitsuo?
Perhaps so. It seemed as if he was particularly determined to kidnap Nanako-chan.
But why? If he is the real culprit, he must know the dangers of coming into this world.
I don't know, but if it is him, he may have entered from a TV near the site of the accident. Perhaps even the TV in his truck, which means Nanako-chan may be in grave danger. We must hurry.
Watch it.
Trumpeter!
Two enemies down.
As expected,
keep going,
Senpai.
Senpai. Senpai. Two defeated. Electricity won't work. What else?
Kamsukuna Hikona!
Brute force isn't my style. My skills have been honed.
To wind. Oh, it's weak to physical attacks.
Soda!
Four enemies left. Don't give up. Electricity won't work. What else you got?
Sukuna Hikona!
Three enemies defeated!
Good job, Naoto!
Electricity won't work. What else you got? Enemy down!
Precisely!
It's showtime! Are you ready?
All right!
Go! Beat him up! That's not good. Darkness won't... No problem. It'll be over in a flash.
Soda!
Four of them. You need to thin them out. No problem.
Leave this to me!
Here it goes, then.
Two enemies.
Precisely.
Is everyone ready? Get set.
All right.
Go! Knock them out! Ooh, a rare one! Don't let it get away! You can win this! Just don't use light on it! One enemy to go! Keep it up!
It's quite tenacious!
I can't defeat it!
Persona! Persona!
Here. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
Soda.
Four enemies left. Don't give up. Wow, it's puny. Naoto,
don't stop now!
Two enemies.
Good job, Naoto!
It's immune to electricity. Darkness won't work, so use something else. Four enemies left. Don't give up. Three enemies defeated.
Whoa, Naoto, awesome!
It's weak to darkness. Go on, defeat it! Enemy down!
Okay, understood.
Places, everyone. And action!
Are you ready? Here goes!
Go! Knock them out!
You've become even
more power for me!
enemies immune to wind. Wow, it's puny. Four enemies left. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
Come, Sukuna, Hikona!
Steady.
Yeah.
Okay, understand.
Places, everyone. And action.
Yes, let's finish them.
Go! Knock them out!
Don't let it get away.
Soda.
All yours.
I couldn't defeat it.
Five of them. You're outnumbered.
Come on down!
You're so cool, Senpai.
Next time!
One enemy to go. Keep it up!
Come on down!
It'll be over in a flash.
Come, Sukuna, Hikona!
Enemy defeated!
Good job, Naoto!
Don't stop now, Naoto-kun! Darkness won't work, so use something... Light won't work. Plan B, anyone?
Persona! You're too weak to fight me.
Power up!
There's an enemy immune to light. You can win this. Just don't use light on it.
Persona!
Four enemies left. Don't give up. You can win this. Just don't use darkness.
Someone finish this one off!
Thank you. one's immune. Wow, it's...
Persona!
Four of them. You need to thin them out. No!
Let's go!
Wow, Naoto.
Whoa, Naoto! Awesome!
Two enemies. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
Brute force isn't my...
No problem. It'll be
okay. Come, Sukuna, Hikona!
Don't give up! Careful, there's an enemy immune to light. No trap.
Trumpeter!
Two enemies
That's
down.
That's it, Sensei!
Keep going, Senpai. You're on a roll, Senpai. Two defeated. Just two left. Come on, this fight's not over.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Sharpener!
Two enemies down.
Stand ready!
Is everyone ready?
Get set!
Let's do this in style!
Yeah! Go, go, go!
It's so stubborn!
Let's do this, Naoto!
Understood!
Serves him right!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now. It's so puny.
What? It's not working.
Bear soda!
Leveled up, did you?
My skills have been honed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's an enemy immune to fire. No problem. Five of them. You're outnumbered. The rule, Naoto-kun. Wow, it's... Be careful! Light... Light won't work. Plan B. You're on a roll.
It's your time, Sensei!
Anything else? Darkness. No problem. It'll be over in a flash. Four enemies left. Don't give up. Wow, it's beauty. This will be a cake.
No problem. It'll be okay.
one enemy to go. Keep it up.
Let's go. It's not working.
That's a big skin.
Stubborn! Light won't work. Plan B, anyone?
Dizzy.
Immune to wind. Ice should work well. You can win this, guys. Four enemies left. Don't give up.
Now then, what's next?
On this one. It's weak to light. Beat it! Three enemies left. You can win this! Light will work on it. This should be a snap.
Go, Sukuna Hikuna!
Wow, now to
don't stop now!
Two enemies. You can win this. Just don't use darkness.
Thank you.
careful. There's an enemy immune to light. No problem. It'll be over in a... Four enemies left. Don't give up. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
All yours.
Naoto's
busting heads and looking cool. No problem. Wow, Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies. Physical attacks won't work on them.
Come, Jiraiya! That's my true strength!
Three of them. Light won't work. Plan B, anyone?
Throw down! Persona!
Whoops, Teddy's gone boneless. Immune to darkness. Electricity will work. This will be easy.
Soda!
Four of them. You need to thin them out. work on. Enemy down.
Naoto-kun.
Enemy down.
Keep it up, Naoto-kun.
Naoto-kun, you defeated two enemies.
Counting on you. Persona!
Not over.
Thank you.
one. Don't let it get away. No problem. Three enemies left. You can win this.
All yours. Someone finish this one off.
Someone else's turn.
Enemy defeated. You're off to a good start.
All yours.
Well, now, Tokun, you never lose your cool.
Throw down!
That's some thick skin.
Bear soda!
I gotta step up to... Ha-ha! Level up!
No good on this one.
It's no war of every day. You can't hide from me. You gotta break by the rules, but you keep getting out in the face of the satisfaction. When your friends and boss look alike in the face of the day, when you say hit, but they're fine.
Is it my... Watch me!
Whoa, that was awesome, Yosuke-senpai! Wow, it's...
Throw down!
Darkness won't work, so use something else.
Konsukuna Hikona!
Wow, Naoto,
now Chan,
you defeated two enemies. Wow, it's puny. This'll be cake.
I couldn't defeat it!
Persona! to wind. Blow him away. Wind will work on it. Go to town. Wind will work on it. Three enemies left. You can win this.
Sona!
No problem. It'll be...
All yours!
Good, Naoto-kun.
Don't stop now!
Wind will work on it. Go to town, guys.
I couldn't defeat it!
Throw down!
Light's no good. You can win this. Just don't use light. Four of them. You need to thin them out. It's weak to darkness. Go on, defeat it.
All yours.
One now,
you did it, Naoto-kun! Enemy down!
Okay, understood! I hope you're prepared!
Uh-oh, that one's immune to darkness. No trap.
Sona!
Enemy...
Let me handle... Two enemies left!
Two enemies left. Don't lower your guard now.
It's quite tenacious.
Counting on you.
Whoa, that was awesome, Yosuke-senpai.
I'm the MVP.
Thank you.
That's not good. Darkness won't work. Enemy down.
That's it,
nice
Sensei!
Move, Senpai. You're on a roll, Senpai. Two defeated.
All yours.
It's quite tenacious.
Counting on you. All right, let's keep going.
That's not good. It's weak to ice. This'll be easy.
It's no war of bear every day. You can't hide from me.
Three enemies left. You can
win
this. Wow, Naoto.
Good one, Naoto.
Two enemies.
Okay, understood.
Places, everyone. And action!
All right!
Go! Knock him out!
You mustn't go! I'm going to save this girl.
Taro Namatame, it's definitely him. Then he did come in here.
So you're the killer!
Let go of her!
You're the ones I saved. Don't worry, I'll save this girl too.
Huh? Is this dude high or something?
Quit talking shit and let go of the girl!
Don't come near me!
Nanako-chan!
Calm down, Kanji-kun. We can't predict his behavior. We have to keep him talking. If we can discern his intentions, perhaps we can somehow deal with him.
To save them. People needing to be saved appear. That's why I put them in the TV.
No, we must pull his attention away from Nanako-chan. You put the people you saw on the Midnight Channel into this world, am I correct?
They all want to be saved.
Did I ever ask you to save me?
You didn't save us, damn it! It was the exact opposite!
If I hadn't put you in the TV, how would you have ended up?
How would we? Are you trying to say we wouldn't have been able to face ourselves? What? But we nearly died!
Yes, exactly.
You kidnapped them. Yes or no?
Yes.
Why did you target local residents who became known through the media? Why do these people appear on the Midnight Channel?
On rainy nights, on TV, they signal me to save them.
You keep saying save this and save that. Are you saying murdering people is your idea of saving them?
Murder? No. I'm saving them.
How's that different, huh? All you're doing is killing people!
If you want to think that, go ahead. I know. You chased us all the way here to kill. Well, too bad. I'm gonna save her.
You asshole! You're not gonna get away with this!
Shut the hell up!
What a wonderful world! An unknown, unreachable place, filled with pleasant fog. I'm a savior! It's filthy over there. So many evildoers.
That's why I'm going to save them! I'm a savior! A righteous hero!
Is that a shadow?
Bro, I can't breathe.
Nana-chan!
Let's do this.
Now, Senpai!
Nana-chan!
Nanako-chan? Nanako-chan! Bastard! How dare you!
Give her back. I'm going to save her!
What's happening to him?
His powers are attracting more and more shadows to him!
You guys got any suggestions? Look at him! He's merging with the shadows! What is this?
Damn it! We've come this far! We're not losing now!
I'm going to save her! Don't interfere!
How solid is his grasp on reality?
I'm...
This one's strong. Watch yourselves.
Persona! Persona!
light won't work.
Persona!
This one's strong. Wind skills is greater now.
Persona!
Let's go!
Counting on you!
Naoto-kun's hurt pretty bad. Can you heal her?
Let's go!
See.
You're gonna pay, damn it!
Your health is really low.
Soda!
Thank you. Sona!
Damn it! Why?
Nanako-chan! She looks like she's in pain, but she doesn't seem to be injured anywhere.
This place must not be good for her. We need to carry her out quick!
We should take him with us as well.
Yeah, we can't just leave him here, I guess.
Nanako-chan, hang in there. What are we gonna do?
She's so small. And she was stuck in there for so long. And then there was that weird fog. Damn it!
The police and paramedics will be here shortly.
Nana-chan's still small, so her other self didn't appear like everyone else. And she got caught in all that craziness. I hope she'll be okay.
I mean, are the doctors going to be able to help her?
I'm worried about Nana-chan!
But there's nothing more we can do for her.
A delivery man named Namatame. The possibility of Nanako-chan being targeted, if only I'd been more thorough in putting the facts together, then Nanako-chan wouldn't have had to go through this.
That goes for me too. If I hadn't stood there like a lump in front of that bastard, Nanako-chan might have been okay.
I hate myself. Why do I always panic when it matters most?
I couldn't do anything either. I should have noticed sooner that something was wrong with that guy.
Why did I waste time listening to what Namatame had to say? If I hadn't tried to engage him in conversation, and we'd rescued Nanako-chan immediately, this wouldn't have happened. But I still...
All right. Enough of this pity party. Is standing around and whining really what we ought to be doing now? Feeling pathetic, consoling each other? That gonna solve anything? We gotta believe in her! So stop rehashing what's already done! Get it together, Naoto!
Sorry. You're absolutely right.
This is all that bastard Namatame's fault. And he's behind bars now, right? And it ain't like we were too late for Nanako-chan.
Yeah, that's true.
I'll come see Nana-chan every day so she'll get better faster!
That's all we can do right now.
Gee, Kanji. You sounded cool for a second there.
Huh? You guys still here?
Adachi-san, did they find out anything?
Dojima-san speaking with the doctor now, but they can't say anything definite until they run some tests on her. Not just Nanako-chan, but the perp too. Who knows when we'll be able to hear his story. Well, it's getting late, so hurry home. The last thing we need is for you guys to collapse too.
He's right. We should call it a night. Nanako-chan's gonna be fine. Acting all gloomy won't help anything.
When Nanako-chan's out of the hospital, what should we do to celebrate?
Dude, isn't it a little early for that?
Why don't we reserve June S and have a party there?
A party at June S? That makes no sense.
Nana-chan, she'll get better, right? Yeah, I do believe in her. Let's all have fun with Nana-chan when she comes back. Thanks. I almost forgot how to keep a happy face. But with that out of the way, I'm feeling all hungry. Hey! Where did everyone go? Don't leave without me!
Huh? You didn't go home yet?
I heard. Thanks. Nanako. I'm so relieved.
Dojima-san? You awake? I guess it's no surprise. He was so stressed out over Nanako-chan. I'll stay with him tonight. You can go home and rest, even if it's just for a little while. Oh, please. You look terrible. Nanako-chan's safe, so relax. I think you should get some rest. Hurry and go. Your friends are waiting, aren't they?